above your head, reach up out of your waist, and bend forward. Go, bend, stretch, stretch, stretch. Now put your hands on your ankles.
Yeah, we should. Stand on that box.
Yeah.
Modern, definitely. You can't really go wrong with ballet and modern techniques.
Six, seven, one, arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, and seven, and a one, and a two, and
ha! 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, ba ba ba, boom.
It's right, left, and a cut, we stand up tall, melt to the floor, you cut your leg in hand, head on the floor, up and over, you cut it out, bring it back, arch it up, step together, and you look, and up floor, you stand up tall, you fall, you cut your leg in hand, head on the floor, up and over, cut, 5, 6, 7, you walk, and look, and go look, cut, up.
Step, 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 step
What's up, Orange New Jays? What's going on? We want to make sure that we give back to the community, and one day you're going to be leading by example, and this is what you need to do as you grow older and as you become a leader in your community. I'm going to ask you a question. You want to dance? Or you want to just dance?
Dance!
Like dance?
Yeah!
We're going to go and a one. And the two, and the three, and the four. 8, 7, go! 5, 6, 7, and a doom boom bow. Okay, now I go a doom boom bow. So now step in with this left leg to go a doom bow. And that's really hard, so I go boom, bam.
Leaders are everywhere. You understand? And the only way you lead is if you put yourself in the fire. Does that make sense?
Yes.
And you just seen a prime example of Mary Warren just being in the middle. Thank you. Give me my favorite again. You're amazing, bro. That's amazing.
I ice on my neck like brrr. I'm big bone with my spoon. Little baby that kick your throat.
Hey, yo!
Don't stop on my throat.
Hey, yo! Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.